Alright guys, so I realized in my video, the beginning, like first 15 seconds, have like super bad audio quality. So what I said last video where I found the sword hunter, like, I don't know what it's called, hold up. The Radiant Sword Hunter badge, it was at the Cathedral Ward. Take a right off the bat. Go work your way to the top of the tower, and it's up there in a chest. And now I'm going to get the Whirly Gigsaw. I do my way through there. So I'm going to get 20 blood vials, 15, maybe somewhere around there, higher range. I'm going to try and speedrun it. I'm looking at a video for reference, so if I stop for like a second and a half, don't yell at me. Cause it looks difficult. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like it is. She's up there. All right. Alright. None of that no more. Am I gonna like die over here? So the whole point of this is for me not to use blood vials. So I may have to cheese the dogs. What's the dogs? I mean werewolves, guys. The werewolves. And there's like a really bad, like, loud sound in the background. I think that might be my PlayStation fans, because they're louder than, like, loud. So I cooled her down. Wait, hold on, I'll tell you she's quiet in a second. It's quieted down quite a bit, but if it's still there, I don't know. Maybe it's my mic or something. I'll get that fixed out for you guys. Fixed up. Birds are seriously so annoying in this game, honestly. I think we should be good after we get the wolves. Jeez. My man. Oh, look at that. Zumbar. Whirly Gig's gonna make this thing quite a bit easier, I believe. But I'm not sure, because the way to get there is like, oh my god, it's hard, so I'm probably gonna have to have this equipped for some sticky spots. Fucking Christ. But I don't think I'll be able to use the damn thing, so I mean, it's all good. I just need to farm some blood echoes. Those are the names. Just drop some bitches. Just for make means easier. Let's give it a minute or two. Fuck it, let's go. So I run straight past these guys. And him. Oh, let's go. I fell, guys. I already messed up. I don't want to get hit by that. Just let me go by. Oh my god! Broken. He's broken. That's all I've got to say. Broken. Nerf needed. Now I'm watching do this. It's got like a shitload of shit. Let's try round two. You joking me? I got past him. Honestly, if I can't get past this, then I don't even know, guys. Like, this guy just goes, like, he just, like, I'll do what he does. I'll show what he does. He doesn't ring the bell, but that's just for distractions. He's like, this guy's moving yet? Yeah, he's like, zoom, zoom. No. That's the easy part, guys. Holy. Let's go. Round two. Oh, already went the wrong way. Doggy. See ya, doggy. Doggy. People. Flaming ball of doom. And they cannot touch that's us. Oh, dank. There's some freaky shit in this level. I don't know where to go. This way, something falls on me apparently. No! Blue elixirs? Will that help that help a little bit? No, wait. Oh, I don't think that'll help. Like, still bodies undetectable. Still throwing attract beasts. This could be useful. I'd ring my bell first. My god. At least I'm getting it memorized, guys. That's all that matters. Am I right or am I right? Need more stamina for this shit. Like that dog, and this dog, and that dog, and whatever that thing is. That never happened last time. Better stay full HP. I know where to go. Middle one's gonna shoot. Just not get hit by that shit. I never can. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. No, man. Huh. I'm gonna have to train him around. This is honestly one of the hardest things I've ever had. Anything in here that'll help me? No. Never happened last time. He never swung that fast last time either. This dog might hit me. Oh, watch it. Some guy's gonna fall out of the wall or something. I mean, I have yet to be hit by anything. Ow. Scary, man. Oh, fuck. God, this is the hardest runs I've ever had in my life. Once I get it, I don't even care if I die or not. This is the run, guys. This is it. I'm feeling it. Man, like, so far the hardest part I've had is that fucking... That guy ain't even give a fuck. He's right up here after that you dropped down from that bridge. That part is pretty scary too, but it's not hard. I said scary, not hard. Holy damn. Thank you. This is it, boys. And girls. Come on, bitch. I can take you. Go! Oh! You can go fuck yourself, Ken. Go, man, go. See you at the fuck. Boys, let's go, kids. Okay, how long did that take me? I don't know. Mark it right now. It's been like 29,000 minutes. We are accomplished, kids. We're at 18 strength. That's good. Not much. I think I'm pretty close to that anyway. 517, I'm gonna be so happy. Holy shit. I was like, oh, fuck. I don't even fucking know no more. What the fuck did Zach say? Oh, shit. Honestly, Josh, it's been 2 hours. Well, I don't even care. I'm gonna go sell some stuff. I got these things. Oh, got any of those kin ones? No, I don't. Fuck. Oh. Guys, we're gonna use the, Guys. Very well, Nettie.
Farewell, good hunter.
I can only get up once, but that's alright. I'm so happy right now. You guys don't even know. We need to go test this thing somewhere. Oh, wait, where are we at? What boss did I beat recently? I bought the... this one. But I need to go here. Thank the Lord for guides online. Oh, that's how to get the, freaking worldly gig. Shut down, nerd. That's going to Frank and Jekyll. Those jealous little bitches. I don't know if that was worth it or not. I mean, yeah. Ow. Is that actually a thing? Six. Step into the gauntlet, brother. Poor guy. This thing needs to get upgraded quite a bit. This thing would be the force. It's this way, I think, for the Forbidden Forest, right? Or wherever, the woods or something? I don't know. I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. We good. Can use some of those. We'll take out a witch and a half, maybe. See if Frank's on. That kid. No, he's not. Well, that's alright. I don't know if we can get there. This thing isn't very strong yet, but fuck. It's alright. Guy needs to get off my face. Isn't there a lantern over here somewhere? I passed or something? I don't know. Oh well, who cares? Where's that guy at? There's a dog. Come here. Bitch. Oh. It's like fucking target practice in Texas. No, fuck. Oh, Who uses bullets any nowadays? Okay. This guy's a sniper. He should be on Top Shot. I got a Snapchat from Zachary. But he's just a PUD right now. I don't even know. I think there's a lantern right past this door, I believe. And this is the Forbidden Woods. What is bargain worth? Oh no. Yep, right past the door. Fucking. This place is actually pretty good for getting blood echoes. Like, it's the fuck? Fuck that shit. You guys are cray cray. Whoa-kay. Where the gig? Oh no. Could I get Narsal the Tarsal Dolphin? Bitch. Why, man? You literally kind of just screwed me here. Now I'm gonna get invaded and... Isn't this like a... I don't know. I couldn't remember that. I think durability is gonna go down like a motherfucker. Good thing you can repair shit in this game. Oh! Get off me! That ain't even cool, dude. Like, you can quit, but you don't have to. Fuck is you, chicken and cow? Huh. Oh, that didn't work with this thing. Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking the wrong place to farm for buttercos, so don't listen to me, okay guys? This ain't the forbidden forest, forbidden and imminent. This bitch needs to die in a hole, is what she needs to do. Huh. I'm just keep going the way I know. Pretty sure this one opened, but yeah, see, fuck. Well, I guess I'm going this way, guys. Oh my god, stop it. Not even cool. Get in the corner, bitch. No, stop. That was not cool. Honestly, you shouldn't be in this game. There's something. Goddamn birds. What's happening? Well, that's a remember friend. Remember bird. Remember bird. I don't want to go down. Down's like effed. Nice story. No, I want to read the notes. No, I want to read the notes. Seduction is effective. Isn't that where you fight the witches? Who cares? Oh, this way is all good. I have to go towards the forbidden woods for real this time. And like, there's a lot of people over there that help with a lot of shit, so I should be good. I mean, I'm gonna just, yeah. I'm probably gonna cut it up yonder. Fucking me root beer spilt, guys. That's good shit.
Welcome home, good. What is it? Very well, let me.
Well, let's see if I can upgrade this at all, because I'm pretty sure I got some twin bloodstone shard mobber things. Fucking. I don't know. I need 4 bloodstone shards. Bloodstone shard. Twin bloodstone shard. Well, I'm gonna just go buy some then, because. Alright, now I can upgrade this one uno more time. Look at that. This thing's too broken. I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. I don't really know how long this was. If it was short, I'm sorry if it was long. I was out in the beginning of me trying to get this goddamn god. Brrr. It's just so cool. I don't even know if it's like god or anything, but. What else we got today? We got the whirlwig. World gig? Worldly gig. Saw. Pretty calm stream. Subscribe and all that bullshit. Deuces.